So what I'm trying to accomplish in this session is I'm messing with my ball positions, seeing how my ball reacts, whether it's back or forward or middle. And I'm trying to practice acceleration. No decel. You always have to accelerate through your chips.